Ukrainian cyborg platoons continue to repel wave after wave of attacks from Russian forces trying to seize the strategic airport of Donetsk. Despite the militants who occupy the regional capital pledging to end attacks against the Ukrainian army, which has managed against all the odds to hold the airport, attacks continue. Hundreds of Russian fighters have died trying to advance on the airport, with their bodies left littering the installation. But the bravery and professionalism of the Ukrainian soldiers has been a source of pride for war-weary Ukrainians, who've seen pockets of East Ukraine sliced into pieces in recent months. But many other Ukrainians point out that there are thousands of equally brave soldiers in other parts of Ukraine who are putting their lives on the line to save their motherland from the invading Russian forces.